Ram Narasimha and that is Shingi there sitting there. And, so we our proposal is on wrinkling, wrinkling and pressurized graphene membranes. So it's hard for me to talk without presentations. We are used to that, and I'll be here to try to do it without.
There's no PowerPoint in the whole day.
That's a problem for me, but I'll give it a try to describe what I what we do. So we work on this material called graphene. It's extracted from graphite, the same material that you find in pencil lead. It's an anotrope of diamond. It's made of carbon, the same material that you find in diamond, graphite, and other carbon materials. The difference is in diamond, the carbon atoms are arranged in a 3D lattice. It's a 3D material. But in graphene, it's a 2D material. The carbon atoms are arranged in a hexagonal lattice, which looks similar to a chicken wire. And this gives, when atoms are confined to very small dimensions, they behave in ways much different from what we expect. And you have to unlearn everything that you learned in condensed matter physics and other 3D, the physics related to 3D crystals. So this material, why is it so special? It's in spite of being just one atomic layer thick or thin, it's just one nanometer thin, which is 1 millionth of a millimeter. In spite of being so thin, it's stronger than steel and conducts electricity and heat better than copper. So it finds a variety of applications in a variety of fields, and it's supposed to replace silicon at some point of time in the future. In spite of all this potential in this material, there needs to be a lot of research done and to harness all this potential from this material. And what we are trying to do is understand how this material behaves when it sticks when it put on a substrate, and how it sticks to a substrate at nanoscale. There's adhesion everywhere. Everything sticks, and this material is no exception. It actually sticks more than usual. So we need to understand how it sticks, and how it slides, and how it behaves tribologically. So that's where our research comes in, and what we are trying to do is understand the frictional characteristics as well as the bending characteristics, mostly the mechanics of this graphene membrane. I'm thankful to the graduate school for this opportunity, and I'm thankful to my advisor Martin Dunn and my other advisor Scott Bunch, and all my colleagues and my department for all the support that they've given me for all these 4 years that I've been here. Thank you all.